This is video number 4. Welcome back. We're on a roll here. What we're going to do here is go over the voices module. I'm not going to spend too much time talking, just going to introduce and describe what we did with the samples. It's a collection of vocalists, and just like most libraries with vocals, there is a sweet spot of 3 to 4 octaves or what have you, and we decided to stretch those right to the end too. So I'll give you a quick example, and before I even press the key, I'll also throw in to say we made the samples. We decided to give them to you quite raw, so you'll still hear a little bit of maybe even hiss or white noise. We tried to reduce that, but we didn't do anything to them, like other than clean them up a little bit, tiny little bit of reverb. We didn't do much to them, so you guys have a lot of control over everything, especially on the beginning. Like, I've noticed a lot of choir libraries out there have that long attack happening. And a reverb and a delay or whatever. So turning everything off, bringing things back to normal. Right? It's really dry, and most of them are really dry. Let me turn this auto pan off. You give it a couple treatments, even with these effects. They cover quite the spectrum, quite a bit of the spectrum, so tighten it up a little bit. Do give it that bit of attack and release. A little too much. And then, like I was saying, going out of range, I'm just going to kind of gradually go up. Just a forewarning, like when I'm using a lot of libraries and I want to go up there in the higher octaves, even if it does sound bad, I kind of wish they did stretch it all the way, even if it doesn't sound great. I know to switch it or to maneuver it around later. But anyway, there's the disclaimers. I'm going to shut up and just randomly play some stuff and go over some older files, maybe drag in some of the MIDI pattern components for chords and just experiment with this to give you guys a good demo of what this can do. Okay, if you still haven't watched video number 1, it goes over all the functionality, so I'm not going to be talking too much throughout this. Enjoy.
Yara Saya was in a visa.